Hey, this is Eric. The last week of Zwift Racing League for me on the Lutece Express course. So it should be fun. Every race is different, so we'll see if people go hard on that hill or keep it easy. Should be fun. Lots of sprints, sprint points, so looking forward to this course.
Alright,
yeah.
No pressure, guys, but we gotta get some points back. Get back up
third.
Yeah, fighting for
third. Gotta turn my fan back on. It is cool outside, but my garage is still kinda hot. So. Yeah, four sprint counts. So seven total. And don't forget, the finish line is the orange banner and not the sprint banner. So some people made that mistake. On the last lap. I should have gotten top five, maybe fourth or fifth. Yeah. Now just rest. Recover and rest.
Steamroller would help on a sprint or just a downhill? Have you noticed any more of these potholes that live everywhere? So I'm holding mine for the sprint. Yeah, I think I'm going to try it on the sprint this time to see if it does anything. I remember it's 30 seconds to start pretty far back. Yeah, okay.
Sorry. I got a hotkey thing set up, so I use my keyboard. You know, it's just as close apparently. But oh well. It's gonna be an hour long, 62 minutes maybe. See how fast this group does. If they attack the hill, it'll be faster, but most of the bees are on like 61, 62, 63 minutes, so. That one hurt. I can't get anything better. Another lightweight. Sprint recover. I should have gotten top 10 that last sprint. I think it was 7th or 5th, I don't know.
Seconds. As soon as my thunder's gone, you hit your
You guys got a gap, so keep it up. Good job, now grab back on. How many do we have in the front? I see. Looks like Aaron, Joe, and Steve and me, maybe?
Yeah, I'm still in front. Yeah.
Nice job. We're down to 28 now. It looks like compact. All right, halfway through. At least you don't take these, but tonight I will. At least some of it didn't open very well. Pure sugar. Untapped maple syrup.
Joe, the lead out worked once. You
want
to try it again?
Yeah, now is the lap. everyone's definitely sitting up more.
Yeah. So I've got the steamroller. So I'm going to get a little bit of air. Okay. So
you're gonna do same thing. Do you wanna lead out and I go, or do you wanna reverse roll with what feels best?
So let me lead out. I don't think I have the stamina to go all the way around. I'll lead out for 30 seconds, so I'll start a little bit lower on the hill.
Well, you can wait a little bit longer on that hill because you guys went really early. Maybe wait until you see that green arch.
I went too early. That's a good point.
Like, you see that green arch, is that second part of the hill, that's where it's steeper. Keep going, slow it up. Keep going. Great job, guys. Good job. Yeah, this group is letting you guys go. Just calculating everything. Yeah. Good job. And I'm trying to sneak in top 10 points each time too, so insurance policy.
I'm definitely not. Hey Joe, if you're up for it, I never expected that.
Or you can just try to maybe cover. Try to cover someone. Yeah, just cover and then counterattack. As soon as somebody catches them, just attack off of the attack. Nah, that's somebody attacked. The F3, I think.
Yeah, we're not catching up.
Yeah, okay.
Move up, see what their wants are.
They can get up on the hill. No, they're not putting up much, they're only putting out like 4 or 5.
Alright, just be lazy and let other people catch it.
Thank you.
on your back in it.
Joe, are you coming off the back?
I'm gonna try to get back up if I can.
Yeah, good job. Points are going to get one in that sprint. There's not much between 10th and 30th, I think, in points difference. So it's all in that sprint. And just remember, we have the sprint, and then 1,500 meters is the finish right after that sprint. It's going to be fast. Hip flexor. So we're doing a good day. Come on. Alright, almost last mile. Let's do it on. Sorry, I tried to do a flyer way too far away. Yeah, had a nice momentum in the aero helmet. I tried and oof, that failed. A good race, everyone. You guys got fourth and sixth, good job, man. Yeah, but we got a lot of sprint points, so that actually counts more than finish. Yeah, that was me, off the front. Like, oh, I'm moving fast, I might as well try the aero right away, but, like 900 meters to go. Bad choice. Right. Alright, I'm gonna cool down. Went bad finish move, but oh well. Whew. Good race. I think I got points except the last sprint, so that's all I wanted. So until a month from now, this is race 8. We have about a month break until the next season 3 of this year kicks off, so might do some random races on Zwift. So hit that like, subscribe. I'm gonna try to keep posting videos like this. See if I can try to do once a week, maybe. So, till next month, or my next race. See you guys.